Where's the files? Hey guys, I'm here. I'm joined. Hey guys, I'm here joined now live by Clarissa Pyles. Clarissa, you were standing out here next to the gentleman who police all of a sudden said to put his hands in the air. What do you recall?
I recall this gentleman, he was sitting right in front of the bar, like in that area, right here. And the crowd just started to separate, and I was like, what is going on? And his hands were up, and I saw an officer with his gun drawn, waving it around towards the crowd. Everybody's like, hey, like, what is going on? He's walking, and then they just grab him, put him on the ground, and arrest him. Like, it was craziness.
And Clarissa, you said, I know you don't know the gentleman, but you said you were standing by him. We were nearby as well. What did you think when you saw it all start to happen? Did you notice what he was doing? It seemed like he was just kind of standing.
He had his hands up.
But prior to that, it seemed like he was just standing in the crowd talking to someone.
Right. He was just sitting around minding his business, just like the rest of us, waiting to, I guess, make his next move, go home or anything like that.
And from what I remember hearing police say, they were saying that he had some sort of flat jacket
a bulletproof vest, but that doesn't mean that he was the shooter. That doesn't mean he was the suspect. He was with us the entire time, so I don't understand why they pulled him over. I don't understand that.
And again, just to clarify, you don't know him, but he was standing in the crowd of people where you were.
Yes, right here, right over there near that bar.
Right in front of 1200 Main Street.
Yes, yes.
And did you have a conversation with him prior?
I didn't have a conversation with him. I mean, I was just standing here and I was talking to somebody else, and next thing I know, the crowd separates and he's walking his hands up. Officer is waving his gun towards people, and we're like, what the heck is going on?
Yeah. Clarissa Pyles, thank you so much for your perspective this evening. And I believe what you're still looking at is a live picture of where that man was taken. You have to remember we're standing right now is right at the police tape. And on this side, you have media and spectators, and then as you see right now, and then obviously the other side of the police tape, you have officers. And again, it was right there where those officers are standing that all of a sudden I heard, because I was standing right here, put your hands up, and then the following situation ensued. That man obviously now taken into custody and being detained. We don't know what